Started dancing because of my mom. I continued dancing because of my parents. It's because of their support. They made the option available to me and they didn't tell me that I had to go to an engineering school. Hi, this is Rukmini and I'm a dancer from Bangalore and I have a dance company called Radha Kalta, and this is my art space, Lashva. The Dark Lord, it's not Harry Potter's Voldemort, it's the Dark Lord like Krishna, for us it's the Dark Lord in India. It's the many seekers of the Dark Lord. So there is a story of Meera that is there, but it's not an actual representation of the story that we read. It's an idea of the story, and many idioms of Radha as well as some of the dasas, like, they come in, but you won't exactly know how they come in because they are there in somehow, you know. But I've taken inspiration from many other things other than just the story of Meera. So that's why I don't like to say this story of Meera. It's just the, let's say it's the base upon which the other things have come on. I think the primary challenge with a large production is mainly money. So, and as artists, we're always trying for funding, looking for funding, and it's very difficult to get a big production up. I think last year when I did it, we crowdfunded a bit and we raised about 5-6 lakhs, but it's nowhere close to what we need. Like, I don't even want to tell you how much the budget is. But I think that it was just something that I wanted to do. So as most artists will tell you, it's like, here go my savings into the production. And I was, I guess I was very happy to do it because it's something I believed in, I was working on it. And this is one of the first times that it's not been a commissioned work. And most of the time my large ensemble work has been commissioned work. So when it's commissioned work, you also have certain stipulations that you have to work within. And I'm grateful for the commissions because they get you going as an artist. But sometimes when you have absolute freedom, you don't have timelines, you don't have things, you don't have a specific stage, you can choose the stage, you can choose things, then you're just free, you know. So I think the greatest difficulty is in the money. Fortunately, I've had a really good team and we've worked very well together, and I love my dancers. So it's that's never been an issue. It's mainly this. And I think this idea of surrender is what I think that connects to me, or like means something to me the most. And we do it in our own lives for things that we believe in. Like, I do it for dance, and you do it for, I guess, your families. And many people do it for ideologies.